how to delete Instagram account without waiting for 30 days. So if you don't want to wait for 30 days before deleting your account permanently, then first of all, open up a browser, any browser that you're comfortable with. So I'll be here with Chrome browser. And after opening your browser, now you can simply tap on that search bar and then search for delete Instagram account. And after searching, here on the second search, you will have delete your Instagram account. Tap on that. And then if you scroll down here, you will have a line which says delete your account page written on the bold blue ink. You can simply tap on that and it will automatically take you to delete your account. So I have already logged into my Instagram account on my browser, but if you have not logged in, then it will take you to the login page, and after logging in, it will directly take you to delete your account page. So after this page appears, you have to simply choose why you want to delete your account. And after choosing here, it will ask you to re-enter your password. And after re-entering your password, you will have delete your username. So you can simply tap on that. So here it says that if you tap on continue, then your profile and account details will be hidden on October 10. You won't be visible on Instagram between now and then. If you change your mind, you can log back in before the deletion date and choose to keep your account. So it says that your account will be deleted and it will not be like it will be hidden and no one can see your account or your photos or posts, but your account will not be permanently deleted. It will stay for 1 month like without being in contact with others, and after 1 month it will automatically permanently delete your account. So that's it, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.